Okay, guys, we'll be back again with another gameplay of Gardens and Graveyards Custom. Basically, you can get night maps and day maps. Okay, guys, we're about to get into the zombies side of things. Okay, here we go. Okay, this guy just summons whatever one he wants. Oh yeah, also guys, we'll be having gameplay of Evolve. Instead of me just sitting around with plain regular armor, going to customize him. There's my rainbow one. His weapon is like a two shot. Because it deals 70 damage. So if you want to be the tank commander, you got to get decent shots in. LOL. Potato man. Help me, I'm on bush. I'm a bush person. this video probably will be just like 6 minutes long, guys. Maybe I'll make it just 7. Maybe 10, who cares? One hit kill. Okay, just... Come on, let me get him. There we go. Stealing people's kills. Hello. Look at myself. Guys, I'm just gonna end it at probably maybe 8 minutes. What about it? Get off my lawn! Depending on where you hit the plants, you'll get with the tank commander, depending where you hit them. It looks like this guy's happy. Okay guys, soon I'll be ending the video about in another 2 minutes, but it'll make it a 10. No, again. There's probably a different person this one. Basically, the wrestle star. Shoots dynamite. The wrestle star, yes. Or shoot dynamite. Yes, we got it. Oh, I got it. Guys, probably in a few minutes I'll be ending this. guys, I'll be ending it once this.
Mommy.